New Zealand captain Kane Williamson won the toss and chose to field in the second and final test against South Africa at Centurion Park on Saturday. On what is expected to be a lively wicket with plenty of grass cover, the tourists will seek to put early pressure on a South African batting lineup that has struggled over the past year. The home side have also been forced into one change at the top of the order, with Stiaan van Zyl coming in for injured opener Dean Elgar, who sprained his ankle in training on Friday. Wicketkeeper-batsman Quinton de Kock will open the innings with Stephen Cook, which would give the highly rated van Zyl a chance to reignite a test career that has stuttered with an average of only 27.30 in 15 innings. New Zealand are unchanged from the drawn first test in Durban and go into the game with a four-prong seam attack made up of Doug Bracewell, Neil Wagner, Tim Southee, and Trent Boult. After the opening match was ruined by a sodden outfield, fair weather is expected on all 5 days in Pretoria for the series decider. Teams: South Africa, Stephen Cook, Quinton de Kock, wicketkeeper, Hashim Imla, Faf du Plessis, captain, Themba Bavuma, JP Dumney, Stiaan van Zyl, Vernon Philander, Dane Piet, Dale Steyn, Kajazo Rabada. New Zealand: Martin Guptill, Tom Latham, Kane Williamson, captain, Ross Taylor, Henry Nichols, BJ Watling, wicketkeeper, Mitchell Santner, Doug Bracewell, Neil Wagner, Tim Southee. New Zealand captain Kane Williamson won the toss and chose to field in the second and final test against South Africa at Centurion Park on Saturday. On what is expected to be a lively wicket with plenty of grass cover, the tourists will seek to put early pressure on a South African batting lineup that has struggled over the past year. The home side have also been forced into one change at the top of the order, with Stiaan van Zyl coming in for injured opener Dean Elgar, who sprained his ankle in training on Friday. Wicketkeeper-batsman Quinton de Kock will open the innings with Stephen Cook, which would give the highly rated van Zyl a chance to reignite a test.